We applaud the Venezuelan people for their participation in the July 28th presidential election. We commend their courage and commitment to democracy in the face of repression and in the face of adversity. We've seen the announcement just a short while ago by the Venezuelan Electoral Commission. We have serious concerns that the result announced does not reflect the will or the votes of the Venezuelan people. It's critical that every vote be counted fairly and transparently, that election officials immediately share information with the opposition and independent observers without delay, and that the electoral authorities publish the detailed tabulation of votes. The international community is watching this very closely and will respond accordingly.
Al 80% de transmisión, cumplimos con emitir el primer boletín que marca una tendencia contundente e irreversible. Con el 80% de las mesas escrutadas y con un nivel de participación electoral del 59%, los resultados son lo siguiente. Primero, Nicolás Maduro Moros, del Gran Polo Patriótico, obtuvo 5.150.092 votos, con un 51.20%. El candidato Edmundo González, de la Mesa de la Unidad, obtuvo 4.445.978 votos, con un 44.2%. Felicitamos entonces al nuevo presidente de la República Bolivariana de Venezuela, candidato Nicolás Maduro Moros.